Hello, I'm Dr. Kenneth Iguda, a reproductive medicine specialist. Whether or not hysteroscopy should be done for every woman undergoing an IVF treatment cycle has been a subject of debate. Hysteroscopy is an investigation that is done in the theater, where a device with a camera is inserted into a woman's uterine cavity. It is used to view and to evaluate the entire uterine cavity for the presence of abnormalities, which could be disease conditions or some anatomical abnormality like growths, polyps, or even fibroid within the uterine cavities or foreign bodies in the uterine cavity that may impede the success of an IVF treatment cycle. Whether or not it should be done for every woman undergoing an IVF treatment cycle has always been the subject of contention. A lot of IVF centers would advise for an hysteroscopy when a woman has had one or two failures of an IVF treatment cycle. Some have advised that you should have it as part of your evaluation or investigation before even embarking on the IVF treatment cycle. But I think science has gone beyond all that. All investigations that are invasive do not necessarily fall within the confines of screening tools in medicine. And so, intervention in medicine are usually tailored and made according to the need of the individual. So if you ask me, if there is a need to have an hysteroscopy based on the clinical history or other imaging modalities that are done before an IVF treatment cycle, then I'll say that hysteroscopy could be done even before an IVF treatment cycle. If, for instance, there is an evidence of a scar in the uterine cavity, or there's an evidence that a fibroid or a myoma is indenting a uterine cavity from ultrasound scan, then it would be nice to check it out with a hysteroscope before further treatment is being administered. Then, of course, those who have failed one or two treatment cycle for no good reasons may benefit from also hysteroscopy. Then, of course, those who have had some evidence of infections may also benefit from hysteroscopy. So this is my thought, that the need to do hysteroscopy should be individualized, and every client should be treated according to his merits. But definitely hysteroscopy is very important and complements other imaging modalities in evaluation of an infertile couple. You could get more of this information from our website, or better still, when you visit your gynecologist. Thank you very much for listening. I'm Dr. Kenneth Iguda, a consultant gynecologist and IVF specialist. Thank you.